I'm terribly frightened by the problem with LSD. I think there's been a great deal of misinformation by those who seem to see no harm in it. But as a parent, as a citizen, certainly now in this position, I am greatly concerned. Here is a colorless, odorless, tasteless drug, hallucinatory drug, that is easily produced, but therefore difficult to control. Thank you.
America's public enemy number one in the United States is drug abuse.
Thank you.
become complete fools. Anyone that would engage in this or indulge in it is just a plain fool.
This is not enough. If more can be used, if Dr. Jaffe, after studying this problem, finds that we can use more, more will be provided.